Good morning, good morning. Welcome to day two of getting my life together, doing some progress, doing some winning, okay? I woke up kind of late today. I woke up at like 9 when I usually wake up. Sorry, my nose ring. When I usually wake up around like 7:30 to try to get mentally prepared. But I did not have a good night's rest last night. I was a little insomniatic. I didn't go to sleep till about 3 o'clock, but that's okay. But that's okay. So we may not go on a walk today. On top of that, like, I just have major shit that I need to do at my house. Like, I need to clean up. I really just want to get stuff in order, okay? I want to get stuff in order, and I'm going to do that this morning with all of you. Okay. Don't hate me. I just realized I've been filming wrong this whole time. And I don't know what made me think of it. I think when I was actually like holding and showing me like cleaning my bed off and like my clean bed off, but like that feels weird as far as like filming. I was like, I think it needs to be the phone needs to be the other way, like landscape and not portrait. And so I just Googled it, and I've been filming wrong this whole fucking time. So I do apologize, but where this is a learning process for me. Definitely not going to. I mean, I can't re-record yesterday's stuff unless I just start fresh. Which, listen, y'all can get through that video. Y'all can get through this one. Future videos will be. That's weird because now I'm looking at this way. Maybe I have to hold the phone the other way. Future videos will be shot correctly, will be filmed correctly. So, sorry. Update on my cleaning process. I'm not necessarily sweating like a dog, but I'm sweating. It's hot. That I need to clean out, and this is my best friend's jacket, so I'm gonna put it in a bag so I can give it to her next time I see her. My little nightstand, don't look at that. I'm gonna straighten that up. I cleaned off my futon. It's got like my cover that I need to wash and some clothes on it, so you can even sit there. Fun fact, this was actually a free futon from my aunt. And I love it here. Hold on, let me try to see if I can get the full gist of it. So I love it here. Again, I'm just in a little studio apartment. Hi. So this is considered the living room sitting space. And I really want to get rid of this because my cat freaking destroyed it. And also, I feel like it's just a tad too big. I don't have a whole bunch of people in my house at one time. At max, maybe four, like if it's the holidays or something, if somebody's coming over with friends. But I feel like it's just too big. So if it was like half that size, if I could just cut that in half, that'd be great. But it's a one deal situation. Anyway, I want to get rid of this and get something else. I just haven't done that. So we will. The next thing I want to tackle is my desk area. I can never keep this clean because I'm literally here for 8 hours a day, 5 days of the week. And I just, my cat likes to jump on my desk like at 8 o'clock at night when I'm getting ready to log off, and he lays there and waits for me to log off. So yeah, sometimes he knocks crap over and I'd be like, bro, you're an asshole. Anyway, I have a little shoe set up. I guess I'm giving you a house tour, guys. Sorry. This is also more damage from the cat, from the futon. And he has a scratching thing. I buy him one as soon as this, like, runs out or whatever. It gets raggedy. Like, I buy him a new one. Like, he has a scratching thing. Buy him this whole cat tower that he goes on once a week. We're not gonna get into it. So this is stuff that I want to donate. These are like little ceramic cameras. I used to be a photographer. I still am a photographer. I just haven't done it in a while. I still want to, like, get back into it. I just feel like those are not really, for one, my place is too small to really kind of decorate the way I want to decorate, and it's fine. Anyway, here is my shoe setup, printer, All Might. I have another All Might pop that I'll show you guys. This is a calendar. I was gonna DIY this calendar that I saw on YouTube, then at that point, I had already spent like $12, and I found this at freaking 99 cent stores for $5. So check your local 99 cent store, okay? And then I just wrapped some vine around it, just to kind of make it more aesthetic. And then I have these cubbies that I got from Amazon that are great for storage. However, it's like the material. I mean, it's good. It's still good. I'm not going to get rid of these. But if I ever move, and especially if I move into something bigger, we'll see. Because I wish these just were a different material. But they're great. They're actually really great. They come with the cubbies. You can pick your color. Whoops, don't look at that one. Yeah, they're great. My cat likes to get in the cubbies. I put my skincare here because I like to do my, I don't necessarily like to do my skincare in the bathroom. This is my little mirror situation. I kind of want a different mirror. Kenny will plays with these things. Don't mind that. I want a different mirror because I have to sit this one on this little ottoman that I got from the 99 cent store, to kind of get the height that I need. So listen, everything's a process. I've been here for a year, so I'm not kind of like too whatever about it. I really don't want to show you how my colors is. Okay, so these are, this is my closet/storage space. I also have more storage over here. All my blankets, towels, don't look at that. Yeah, and then I have like, I like putting my books here, right? But it's like, I don't know. I want to do something else with this space. So this, I'm not sure what time it is right now, but this is one of the areas that I want to tackle. I do my own nails. They're not perfect. They're not professional, but I do like extensions and like acrylic and shit like that. So this is my nail station. Again, storage station where I keep my laundry, detergent. Obviously, I can see booty paper and paper towels, panties, bottoms, tops, sweaters, Knievel's travel kit. Not travel kit. What is that called? Knievel's kennel. And some bags, overnight bags and crap. That's my best friend's Christmas gift. This is my makeup bag. I don't really do my makeup like that. This is backup cleansing stuff. So unopened, backup stuff, backup hair stuff, backup bleach. Hair. Backup bathroom stuff. Like, this is like bathroom essentials. I just kind of shove in here. This is where my makeup used to be. So now I have a free drawer. Some Dr. Teals. I probably have to reorganize that drawer. So I have a lot of reorganizing. Dirty laundry. So I can hide my dirty laundry when people come over. Literally, that's closed. But this is what I want to tackle. And just overall cleaning today. This morning. This is another reason too why I don't particularly like these. Like, all of these come off. All of these little knobs come off. So sometimes, sometimes they come off the track. Again, it's good for like a little, starter situation, but I would like a wood one or like some type of different material. Yes. Okay. So we have made progress. Again, losers make excuses and winners make progress. So yes, my next thing is my desk. So we will be cleaning my desk. I already have my dusting stuff, and I'm gonna be picking up all this little stuff. And that's old makeup. I was cleaning out my makeup drawer to put it in that makeup bag, and this is just all old makeup that I want to get rid of, and just don't know how to get rid of it. Like, I don't want to just throw it away. I feel like there's a proper way to get rid of that stuff. All right, let's get started.
Hey Google, play music.
Playing some music on Spotify.
Yeah, 14 niggas, if 13 bitch niggas play. I think my drink hole might be gay.
Why?
Cause he blow niggas. I just got a brand new life. There's a four nigga.
Yeah.
Here's an update. It's probably all I'm gonna do this morning, but I'm off tomorrow and Saturday, so I'm gonna tackle that hallway tomorrow and I'll update you guys on that. You know, I'll film that and I'll put that in a video. But bed is made. You know, just have a few little stuff that throughout the day I'm gonna put up. I'm gonna do that today as well. My nightstand, I just have to move some stuff. Futon, clean. Desk, clean. Okay, clean. I do have to vacuum. I'm probably gonna end up doing that tomorrow because I think I'm not done cleaning and I like to do from top to bottom. Kitchen, counters. Those are teas that I would just grab throughout the day and I make tea throughout the day. Also, let me show you guys this really quick. No! Okay. So, this is my DIY counter, Susan. there's some stuff in here, so that's probably why it's not spinning. But, I have wax on here. Don't look at that. I actually made this. It's a DIY that I got from TikTok. And I bought everything from the dollar store. So it was literally like probably $7 to make, if that. But yeah, I put my little fruits and veggies in here. I have to be careful what I put in here because this is metal. I do want to make another one of these and just switch out the baskets. So I feel like my produce gets a little, starts going bad faster with these baskets. But I have like other stuff in here, like my bread, my, what are these called? Measuring cups and stuff like that. So it is useful. What else? So kitchen's pretty much clean. Those two I'm drinking. That's all clean dishes. My basil plant. Don't look at that. I just gotta straighten up stuff. Like I said, I work from home, so I can do this. So I did end up finished cleaning. I did not get to my hallway. That's probably something that's something I want to do this week. We're going to say that. I'll say tomorrow and it won't get done and I feel that much worse about myself. So we're going to do that sometime this week. I did clean everything. My futon's clean. My bed is made up. My kitchen and countertops are clean and wiped down. My desk is wiped down and dusted off. I will beat you. Leave my feet alone. And yeah, so thank you for watching my cleaning video with me. Hopefully, you know, if you guys have some housework to do today, that'll kind of get you inspired to do a little housework. I think that actual whole Knievel! Move! Anyway, yes, I really hope that, you know, I motivated somebody today. If not, I motivated my damn self, so that's all that really matters to me. And thank you so much for watching, and stick around for the next video. Knievel!